Today I'd like to talk a little bit about the structure for nitromethane. Nitromethane has two resonance contributors in the standard model. It's usually written like this. The negative charge here, a positive charge here, double bond here. And then its resonance hybrid structures. And then like this. Experiment shows that the actual charge on the molecule is neutral. But this is the only way that they have to represent using Lewis structures, two resonance hybrids. Gravitational unit theory, unified field theory, represents nitromethane with one and only one structure. Always hydrogen with two bonding sites, a key and a keyhole. The object is to fit keys and keyholes to make molecules. The way that we show the nitrogen to oxygen bonds is through the use of 1.5 bonds. You can't do with Lewis structures. You certainly can do it with these structures, which are Gooch structures. Gooch structures compilation artwork B. B doesn't have any pluses and minuses. That's what makes it different from, say, C, the C structures. There's the structure for nitromethane showing the equal energies on the nitrogen to oxygen bonds. A neutral molecule. These are the structures for compilation artwork B. But in compilation artwork C, there's a lot more going on with these bonds. There's a lot of ionic bonding going on. Here is an ionic bond, which occurs. And this bond here is an ionic bond. That would more closely show the actual ionic bonding of this structure. My name's Todd Gooch. My book's How to Draw Molecules Using Gooch Structures Compilation Artwork B. You can find it on gravitationalunittheory.com. You can also find it on amazon.com. Thank you for your time.